Good evening, people. Get back into this. Okay, so where was I up to? I'm poor as hell. I'm still kicking so far. This is kind of too small for more, for another cabin, for another bedroom. From a couple of interviews I haven't done, I love cinema. Going to go in here. You know what? I changed my mind. I'm gonna leave this the half-half. Make these longer. And then there's the cinema. That's right, campfire's the other thing I've got to finish. So it'll be like that. Leave a little leg room so I don't go bankrupt again. So the cinema's gonna go here. And what if I build the TV? Can I build the TV? Do I have to buy it? I think I build it. It's the large. Don't have the humongous yet. Ginormous, whatever you want to call it. Heating stuff. north and east, north and west kind of not good. South is not. There we go. Okay. technically could fit one more column, but I think I'm okay with that for now. I'm thinking, does the actual cache, the wood caches, do anything besides the core? That's cool. Didn't know they did that. Stick their hands in front of the fire. So it's one per hour. Question is, it real hours or game hours? That'll do for now. I need something to do. Let's see what I can do with the other places. The building. If I do that though. Try to upgrade anything I don't need silk for. Vanity. Where is it? No, I don't. I don't have enough room, but it is worth a shot. Thank you. Fucking lucky. Definitely possible. So I can't get in there, but they can. Or, but if it's some of the bigger model, would they be able to get in? Probably not. There's no cabin here. Move on. There's no way the bathroom's gonna fit. Well, at least not those bathrooms. Thank you. junkyard for some iron plates. Those bathrooms are definitely not big enough. Bedrooms are definitely big enough. probably fit the toilet. Can I fit the top? Get some of these resources back. I'm accidentally recording. I just want to stream, not record. Nice! that might be a bit trickier. Shred these mushrooms. Wait, no, you're not that direction. Okay, so I need a big go stuff yourself mirror and a beach tallarack. Okay. So next is the bedrooms. This one is fine. This one I'm replacing everything. This one I can't replace the bed. I mean, I can probably replace the bed in this one. Yeah, I can. This one I definitely can't replace the bed. Way too tight. Side table can change. So can the footstool. Maybe the wardrobe. But the bed itself was pretty much set on. This whole room's gonna go. Four bedside tables. Okay, lamps back. Can get through, so it matters. God damn. quickly go and make those wardrobes. That's the wardrobes, the lamps, the side tables. I need a single fireplace. More mahogany. Oh. Should be heaps in Pinefall. Okay. Let's go back. It except for the beds and the footrests, which can go very last. Obviously gotta do the kitchen and lounges still, but again, I need to buy the recipes for those and they can go later. At least I can get the money in and to get that in I need. Or bedrooms the most. Bedrooms and baths. Thank you. Okay, I think that's going to be it for tonight. Let me sleep until the next day. See where I'm at. What the hell? That dude managed to get stuck behind the chimney. Cool. Okay. I should be back on tomorrow night for some more. And hopefully we'll start accelerating to those 50k coins. Meantime, obviously, I'll keep upgrading my account without spending a lot of money. So yeah, until next time, see you later. Bye.